Dear learners, welcome. Today, we'll talk about psychology as a subject in class 12. Psychology is one of the youngest sciences, but one of the fastest growing. There are many who believe that 21st century is going to be the century of biological sciences along with psychological sciences. Development in the field of neurosciences as well as physical sciences have opened new doors to solve the mysteries of mind and behavior. There is no human endeavor which is going to remain unaffected by this new knowledge which is getting created. Only one hopes that it will enable people to live their lives more meaningfully and to organize human system better and their relationship in a better way. Contents of the course will cover like variations in psychological attributes such as intelligence, aptitude, personality, attitude, psychological disorders, group processes, etc. Efforts have been made to provide linkages across and within the chapters to maintain continuity and holistic perspective. The course will also introduce you to the fundamentals of psychology. Besides providing basic disciplinary knowledge, it focuses on enhancing your curiosity and understanding of people's behavior and that of your own behavior. The interactive nature of this course will help you to understand psychology as a discipline as well as the practical applications of psychology in your day-to-day life. The course will also help you to explore yourself and the world of which you are the part.